USA.
Back here with Tiger Tommy Neal. Tommy, where did you qualify from?
Qualified sixth.
Where'd you
redraw? Draw the
pole. How many times have you won?
57
times. Well, I know you got to get in a hurry, so thank all your sponsors, everybody else.
Harkins Litigation, Brad's Golf Cars, Walkertown Mills, Alliance Insurance Company, Portable Septic, all my guys, everybody that contributes the car, and that's what makes it go around, and my fiance for putting up with all the racing we do all the time, and good Lord above.
Well, we wish you luck, Tommy.
Thank you, buddy.
What's it, Alex?
All right, we got Blake Brown, we got Ben Huffy, we got Alex. I've heard some tea about Alex and some other car owner. They have some tension going on.
No.
Ben confirmed it. And Blake was like, I don't know. I think Blake's been in on it. But
it's confirmed.
This is the heart and soul of the Tiger, Tommy Neal here. So, Alex. Blake.
Ben.
Do a backflip.
I can't do a backflip.
Oh,
well, do a backflip?
Do a backflip.
Are you going to see me break all my teeth right here?
Yes.
Do a backflip.
Do a cartwheel.
Do a cartwheel. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Two car got you. I'd right rear the is me. I would. She's a f***ing. I'd right rear the motherfucker right here and just f***ing destroy the shit. That's twice. Three times she's done that that way. I don't give a damn who's listening to me on it.
Continue that USA chant. We've got two more jumpers. They want to hear you as well. Welcome them in to Bubba Gray Stadium, the Madhouse. His crew awaits him. And race fans, proudly display the banner representing our national color. From Fayetteville, North Carolina, with over 750 jumps, U.S. Army has had a double. Race fans, you can see him coming in now with Old Glory attached. Vladimir is the loudest you can be. U.S. Army retired Gray Bevel from Fayetteville, North Carolina, to number 750 jumps. He's excited. Let him know you are, race fans. What a beautiful sight. Here's the Madhouse.
Thank you. $9,000 in